Reinforcement learning is a very different kind of machine learning. We don't start with data, with a data set. In fact, the idea here is to build an intelligent agent and make this intelligent agent to interact with the environment and learn with this interaction. And what we provide in a reinforcement learning, we provide a policy to that intelligent agent, and then the intelligent agent starts to interact with the environment using doing some actions according to the policy. And if the action is something that is not good, the result is not great, that probably he will receive a penalty. Or if the action is great in the direction that we want him, because we provide him the policy, then he knows that, okay, it's great, he can repeat that action. With these interactions, receiving some rewards or receiving some penalties, the algorithm starts to learn, understand the environments and the kind of actions that are on the direction of the results, the objective that you want, or in on opposite side, and then he moves. This is a new form to learn, and it's not easy to do that reinforcement learning in the real world. For that reasons, we use a lot of simulation to really train this kind of algorithm. These kind of algorithms are below the programs that today win the majority of the games that we have. Atari games, Go games, chess games, because they learn with interaction and millions of different kind of interaction until the algorithm become very good. It tried to emulate the way that we learn, because we learn by experience, by interactions. But the difference is that we, as humans, learn very fast and very quick. Maybe two or three interactions is enough. But for this kind of algorithm, you need maybe thousands, millions, billions of different interactions in a way that he really can learn as we, as humans.